Here is how to insert multiple images in Google Docs. I will teach you the two ways of inserting multiple images. The first one is go to the Insert tab, select Image. For example, my images are in my computer, so click Upload from the computer. Select or highlight multiple images. Then OK. And that's it. Now, I will teach you the other way. Just go to your image folder. Then select or highlight the images. Then just drag the image to the Google Docs.